I want to look within. What do I need to do, Guruji? I want to, if I were to say this, make this statement, I want to be at one, at peace with myself. What do you suggest I do?
See, peace is a very poor aspiration. No, why I'm saying this is no, this is not to just negate you. Unfortunately, even so-called spiritual leaders are going about saying the ultimate goal of life is to be peaceful. I'm asking all of you a simple question. Every one of you know the answers. It's just that somehow you determine not to use it in your life. It's not that you do not know. Tell me, can you enjoy your lunch? If… even if you're not ecstatic, at least you must be peaceful to enjoy your lunch, isn't it so? Hello? A handful of people who live around you, work with you, can you enjoy their presence? Even if you're not blissful, at least you must be peaceful, isn't it? Just to enjoy your walk on the street, you must at least be peaceful, is it so? So I'm asking, is peace a fundamental requirement in your life or is it the ultimate goal of your life? Fundamental requirement. So why is somebody making it as the last thing that'll happen in your life? It must be the first thing that happens to you, isn't it? So, do not ever hold peace as an ultimate aspiration, because peace is a basic requirement. Every creature, if their stomach is full, they sit peacefully, except human beings. Yes or no? You have a dog at home, feed him well, he sits there peacefully, isn't it? What is the human problem? The human problem is just this, they are not able to handle their own intelligence, that's all their problem is. This happened unfortunately about 2.5 months ago. A lady, a television anchor in Andhra Pradesh, jumped off the 5th floor window and killed herself, and she left a note, "Nobody is responsible for my death, my brain is my enemy." She articulated it 100%. In fact, this is the reality with most human beings. It's their brains which is the problem. You remove half their brains, they will all sit peacefully. You must act. You must act how they will sit. No, if you remove half their brains, how they will sit? You're the actor, you must show.
So then sir, if peace is the basic requirement, what's a better way of being? Ecstasy? Ecstatic?
So let's understand this. Peace means a certain stability. It's very nice. When things are stable within you, that means you're balanced, then you can use your body and the many faculties that you have in a sensible way because you're peaceful. If you're agitated, you cannot use it in a sensible way, it'll go all over the place. As I said earlier, you cannot even do what you can do. If you cannot do what you cannot do, that's not the problem. When you do not do what you can do, a disaster is unfolding in our life, isn't it? When you're not peaceful, this is what is happening. So that's a fundamental thing. So if your experience of life, if your mental state becomes pleasant, we say you're peaceful. If it becomes very pleasant, we say you're joyful. If your physical body becomes pleasant, we say you're healthy. If it becomes very pleasant, we say you're in pleasure. If your emotion becomes pleasant, we say you're in love. If it becomes very pleasant, you're in compassion. If your very life energies become pleasant, you are blissful. If it becomes very pleasant, we say you're in ecstasy. Ecstasy is a certain peak, don't try to stay there. It's something that you hit. How often do you hit is a question for each individual. But to be blissed out every moment of your life is a living reality for everybody. Is this a goal by itself? No. If you are blissed out by yourself, what it means is, you are never the issue in your life. There are 1,000 issues to handle. If you are not the issue, you would take up every damn issue in the world and try to handle it, isn't it? But when you yourself are an issue, what will you do? You will try to minimize your life. People are always warning me, Sadhguru, you're taking such big projects. If they don't happen, what to do? If they don't happen, what to do? They didn't happen. But I don't want to die not trying. Whatever we can do, we will do. Maybe it will happen, maybe it will not happen. It depends on times, it depends on support, it depends on various things. But if you are blissed out, you are never the issue in your life. This one thing everybody must make sure, there are 1,000 issues in life, but I'm not the issue. That means you have decided you're always a part of the solution, never a part of the problem. You got it right.
I have a feeling you and I can hang a lot. We can become bros.
I thought we already are.
You know, my best friend said…
Both of us are looking up only.
Your swag is unmatchable. My best friends did say that when you meet him, your life will change, and I think to a certain degree it has. Thank you, sir.